That was a body blow attempt. That was going to go right in.
Brutto errore. È la prima volta nell'incontro in cui decide di testare la resistenza della sua racchetta. Il primo tentativo.
Ponte incredibile. Il team perde cabeza agora. E è partita Racquet.
And that's it. Oh my word, he's totally lost the plot, Flagan. It's what you do call racket abuse.
South close to Marius.
That's a really good forehand with power, and it's going to be challenged.
Another forehand. Wow. When do you ever see Roger Federer destroy a racket? And he's getting booed.
You can understand the frustration, and he gave it a good go of that, so it was a decent throw of the racket up there with Fernando Gonzalez. You can understand the frustration, and he gave it a good go of that, so it was a decent throw of the racket up there with Fernando Gonzalez. He's the benchmark, really. That was a pretty decent effort.
Have you given me a warning yet? Have you given it to me yet?
We'll continue. Yeah.
Watch this reaction.
And that one has made it outside of the stadium.
Wow. 15-30.
Well, that'll cost him. In more ways than one. Still a little disgruntled at how poorly he's serving. And if you're going to get fined, you may as well. Give it a good go.
A ver, esa volea se ha hecho un lío y se enfada, ¿no? Madre mía, el arrebato.
Oh, well, what defense from Henman. And again,
yeah, that racket's Gonzo right there. Say goodbye. Saffin snaps it.
Correlation racket is one.
Boom.